In my classroom, I've seen CJ's music and the CAPS albums really help my students kind of understand what a growth mindset is and helped them use that throughout their learning.
Hello, San Angelo. My name is CJ Luckey, founder of Celebrating All Persevering Students, better known as CAPS. And we are very excited to be participating in the San Angelo Gives campaign for the very first time. Let me tell you a little bit about CAPS. If I were to send you an email or a text message in our CAPS, you would think, hey, he's excited about this message. He's enthusiastic about this message. It's so much energy behind this message, and you're absolutely right. And we have been very blessed at CAPS to have traveled to 14 different states all around the country, celebrating over 50,000 elementary students and going to 100 schools. But we would love to bring that message and those celebrations right here to San Angelo, Texas, and to the surrounding areas. We believe our students can persevere through all obstacles. We believe they can overcome challenges, and we believe they can go on to do great things.
If anyone is looking into the CAPS program and considering integrating it into their school and their programming, I would highly encourage you to move forward with that nudge that you might feel within your heart. What I can tell you is that the CAPS team and CJ Luckey himself are 100% invested, not only bringing about the better education and stronger connection within a classroom, but they are also about the educators.
When it comes to our mindsets can be either our greatest asset or our biggest liability. It's totally up to us. So, San Angelo, we would love to partner with you in the San Angelo Gives campaign to make those celebrations happen right here in San Angelo, Texas. We truly believe that the best is still yet to come.
This is the power of it. Don't you settle for less. If you just give your best, then you will have success. This is the power of it. Don't you settle for less. If you just give your best.